Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
It is a brilliant, brilliant fixture. It's always been that way. Other factors as well as football involved in the rivalry here, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Well, what an atmosphere inside this stadium, and what a match we should have. Star-studded lineups here in front of us.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, he is so pacey. Not many defenders can keep up with that boy. As for Lionel Messi, he is known for his interplay, little one-twos, especially around the box.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Well, there's no doubt that the three up front for Barcelona, Messi, Suarez and Neymar, as good as anything I can ever imagine seeing in the successful season 2014-15.
I mean, you don't see many three-pronged attacks anyway, but to assemble one of that quality, I certainly can't remember another one quite like it.
So Real Madrid have got the game started here. Carvajal, Toni Kroos. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Put it in well towards Rodriguez. Iniesta. Alba. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Alba, Iniesta, Ivan Rakitic. Into a forward position goes Iniesta. Piqué. Lionel Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Benzema. Under threat here, but he keeps the ball. Shot on! Very good stop here. Corner for Real Madrid. Corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
Real Madrid looking for a win, but it won't be a formality, Alan.
Well, you wouldn't imagine so, looking at the way this team has shaped up in recent weeks. It's going to be a real contest, this.
He's going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Oh. took no chances there. It's a corner.
Sergio Ramos, and he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
And here's the goal again. Neymar, very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Slipped past his man now. Piqué. Iniesta. He's got his shot off now. He's turned it and it's in. Off the bar. When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now, he's loving that goal.
So away we go at 1-1. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. The ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. Trying to reach Benzema, who wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cross it. That is a high-class header to score here.
Love to see that. Scored a few of these in my time. Good, powerful header to the left.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Barcelona have gone behind. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. Not a bad touch from the ref. Rodriguez. Lovely one-touch football.
They've opened them up here.
Well, that's straight out the goalkeeper. That is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. James Rodriguez, what about his first half performance? How did you rate that, Alan Smith?
Yeah, what a good time to score that was, and put his side in the lead.
Well, there's a lot of talk about this lad, isn't it? And you can see why. It's such an important part of a team, the attacking side of it. But he does his other midfield jobs as well, but it's the attacking part of the game that's caught the eye today.
Yeah, that's a very important player in the modern game, somebody that can play a part defensively, but retains the energy and the ingenuity, really, to make a problem for himself going forward.
Iniesta. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Marcelo. Pepe. He stood in for the tackle. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Ramos. It is a Barcelona substitution we're about to see. Well, that's not even close. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Gareth Bale, Karim Benzema, he's put it in well, great goal! Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost, they saw it coming from a long way out. Well, full marks for the way he lost his marker there, good movement in the box.
Well worth analysing again. Three-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Substitute ready to come on for Barcelona. Iniesta. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Lionel Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack. Jeremy Mathieu. Gerard Piqué. Well, in the end, he'll want to get this one out of the way, won't he? Towards Neymar. Well, Barcelona, who normally have a lot of the ball, and are having a lot of the ball here, but it's not winning them this match.
Oh, and unusually for them, they're not being able to create too many chances, and that's been their undoing so far.
Isco! Goalkeeper hasn't had to move for that. Taken it well under pressure. What a sight, what a goal, fabulous, absolutely fabulous.
And what a goal, top left-hand corner outside the box. The keeper just grasping at thin air there.
Another angle on it here. It might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Very good game, 3-2. Mathieu! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. The shot's on. Well, it was there to equalise, but it didn't quite happen. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Benzema, this could be a chance. Ronaldo! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Down at that bench, Barcelona want to make a change now. The noise levels have gone up even more. The scenario remains the same, the one... Isco! He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
Well, he'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Sergi Roberto. Piqué. It's a sterling effort from this goalkeeper here to keep his team in the contest.
Well, his team haven't been quite at it today, but he came to the rescue. Good stop.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Well, the game was organised so that the players could get some action, get some sharpness back together, and they've looked pretty sharp. They've won.
Yeah, I think so. Managed to hit the net a couple of times, and the strikers will be happy more than most.
Let's get a view on Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
But as for him, he didn't get himself on the score sheet, which he so often does, very few opportunities. Frustrating game in defeat for him.